I got a granddaughter who likes dressing up too. Cute as a button. She loves Peter Pan. She always asking this old timer to read it to her. She's sharp as a tack. Full of ideas, questions about the Lost Boys and those pirates. Probably because I never grow old. She says to me, Grandpa, are you old? I said, yes, sweetheart, I'm old, and one day you're going to be as old as me. And this gets her brains all cooking, and she says, Grandpa, are you going to die? And I say, yes, sweetheart, of course I'm going to die one day. Well, it's not going to be today. And finally, she says to me, Grandpa, am I going to die? Well, how do you explain a question like that to a kid? So when Halloween rolls around the next year, there she is, proud as punch, she stands up and she goes, Grandpa, I'm gonna be a pirate. Don't you worry, sweetheart.